Welcome to Common Sense. Real reviews for real products. Costco edition. Today we have the Carnations Simply Hot Chocolate made with real cocoa. It has five simple ingredients. Cane sugar, a dairy product of some sort, because it says dairy product, pure cocoa, salt, and vanilla flavor. I'm not sure what they have in the dairy product category, but it's also vanilla flavor. So I don't know what they have in the vanilla flavor. So this hot chocolate, it's 2 tablespoons for 3/4 cup or 175 ml. So with these instructions, it would mean that this 906 milliliter or 1 liter jar would need 6 tablespoons. I've tried it. It's really sweet. And if you're not used to drinking coffee or tea, or you don't have a caffeine kick in the morning, this is going to give you a real kick in the face. It most definitely has some sort of caffeine in it. And I'd say that it probably tastes a lot better with milk. I'm not sure. Yeah, it's definitely very sweet. It's good though. Now, would I buy this again? Definitely not, because it's way too much sugar in it. Would I return it? For the purpose of this review, yes. Because I'm really not a fan of this hot chocolate. It's got way too much sugar in it. There's way too much non-hot chocolate stuff in it. It just tastes weird. So, yeah, just a heads up. I mean, bang for a buck, if you got like 50 kids or like a hockey team and you need to make them hot chocolate, go for it. Grab like a 4 liter jug of milk and just go haywire. You know, 75% water and then top it up with a little bit of milk, it'll probably taste great. But personally, not a fan. So yeah, I still got this one. It's been a while now that I have this. But if you want it, you know, let me know. I'll drop it off. Because, yeah, it's not that great. So, yeah. This is Common Sensei. Real life, no bullshit. Real reviews for real products. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe, and share this video. And come back for more.